Hello everyone, my name is Paola Fajardo. I'm happy to be here with you and share the amazing news that more than 100 leaders around the world have decided to sign an agreement to help deforestation through the Declaration on Forest and Land Use, and also to hear about governments and philanthropic organizations coming together to pledge for an investment of $1.7 billion to support indigenous peoples to secure the land tenure rights. So this is amazing news. Now we have to see how these declarations come into action. Thank you.